I already have to try and dodge here. Oh, shoot. Stop! I need to dodge! I need to dodge!
Turkey flames!
Hi, my name is Blu Chan, but you can call me Blue. And we're going to be playing some Mega Man Maker today. Mainly because I need something short so we can give this a proper test. Kirkyeehee and I worked really long and really hard on trying to get this all working. So hopefully our voice won't cut out so bad now. And our face won't glitch out by doing weird stuff like this all the time. Hopefully we've got it all sorted. Only time will tell. I won't know until this is edited and put up on YouTube. Okay, we're gonna play some random levels today. And the first level is, funny enough, called First Level. That's kinda silly and I love it. Created by AleJoe0788, I think it said? Looks like we have three powers, Mega Man 4 Charge, and I guess that means we're using Mega Man. Oh, he's throwing bones at me! Get out of here! Can we go left? I forgot to check. I forgot this is Mega Man Maker so I can check that stuff again. And I decided to try this instead of... Oh! Phew, he got me good! Slow down, buddy. Oh, I still can't hit him though. Let's throw some bricks at him. That worked really well. I decided to try this instead of Mega Man 1 because if stuff messes up here, hopefully it's not so bad. Only time will tell though. And it's nice to have a charge shot again. Very nice. Can we get up there? I don't think we have any powers to do it. No, we definitely don't. Oh! Okay! No, we're fine! What is your weakness? We're gonna beat you with rocks! Rocks beat scissors! I don't even need to have to... Oh, no! No! I don't even have to try and dodge here. Oh, shoot. Stop! I need to dodge! I need to dodge! That was closer than it needed to be. Kirkyeehee did say, don't go easy. If you feel the need to scream, then you scream. This is the best way for us to test this out to make sure it's working right. But that was our first stage. It was a very short one. Let's go back and try to find another random one. This time we have Lava Carrier Calabash. What's a Calabash? You know what that word means? Let me know in the comments down below, please. This has a very high score. I was ahead of the music, it kind of froze up. This has a lot of powers. Lava Carrier Calabash. Okay! This Calabash over here. Oh, we can choose different people. I'm almost tempted to be my best girl, Rose. Or Roll. I almost called her Rose. I'm gonna go with Roll. Oh, they give me a shot, too. Okay. I guess the only way we would get... Oh, I thought this was background. Oh, no, not this weird power that glitches out. I'm not a fan of this one because it gave me nightmares. Because it likes to charge when you're not holding the charge. Oh, I don't like the looks of this at all. Wait! Oh, I got stuck on that stupid platform up there. Okay, let's not fail this jump this time by rolling. Oh my gosh, we're going so fast! Oh no! I didn't know we could hurt that. Okay, we're on this. We don't want to do anything but regular shots. Wait, why did I shoot anyway? There were no enemies. Oh, that was just stupid on my part. Oh well, mistakes were made. It's okay. Oh no, that one did not come back the way I thought it would. Oh, these jumps are scary, a moving block. Oh no! At least they're all lined up so I can just shoot them without trying. I like that. Makes it nice and easy for a beginner like me. Whoa! I like that I can hit these guys in the feet even when their shields are up. Wonder if I can do that in Mega Man 1. I was gonna jump there, but I think that's lava and we don't want to jump in that. Okay, so... I'm worried that I'm going to get crushed. Okay, be careful and we'll be okay. This gun is very strong. As long as it doesn't glitch out and do the weird charge shot things on me again when I'm not trying to charge. Then whoop! Oh, I thought we were done for right there. Awesome, we hit a checkpoint and we got an invisible roll! Oh, and another invisible roll! Did I need the rolls though? I don't know. Oh, what's this? 28? What's that mean? Oh. That didn't help. I guess I shouldn't have used all those up. Now I have nothing to pick up here. Okay, so 28. What does that mean? What do I do? Oh, I can pick this up and throw it. Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay, so how do... Oh, okay, now I get it. I gotta make my own platforms. Oh, this is cool. Oh, no! That didn't seem fair. I didn't know that was gonna happen. Okay, so how am I doing this? Do I go like that? Oh no, that was not enough. Why is it not going? Okay, so we have time. This slowly drops and then that lets it... Oh no! Oh no! What can I do? What can I do? Oh no! I don't know what to do here. I thought it would climb the lava. I wonder, can I... I can stack these blocks on each other. That might actually be the trick to doing this spot up here. Chill forward, please? I don't know what that does. Ah, that is what we're supposed to do. We just need to keep making ourselves platforms and they continue on. Please? Okay, that one was starting to scare me a little. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, that was scary. No, I can't jump! Hi, friend. I'm gonna grab this. And I'm gonna start beating you in the back. You please. Thank you for not turning around and hurting me. I appreciate that. What's this thing do? Oh, that's a pretty cool power. I like the clone ability. I just need on this again for safety. Okay. Oh, do I need to make my own now? It looks that way. Oh boy, that was scary because it started to go a lot faster than I was expecting it to. Oh, shoot. Okay, what do we do here? How do I... What can I use? This might... Well, I can't hurt that guy. I hurt the guy above, though. Oh, that took them both out. I was gonna use him as a platform. Guess that changes plans a little bit. Okay. No, you're sinking. Why are you sinking? You know what? This is fine. I mean, it's not what I'm supposed to do, I don't think, but it's working. Yes. It's not letting me drop anymore, though. Oh, shoot. There must be a limit of 5. Let's see if I can take this one. Throw it, and it'll maybe let me drop another one. No, it's doing this thing again. I need it to stay up here. Oh, now I gotta wait for it to slowly drop away. There we go. That seems to be... Oh, shoot. Now we can't go any further, though. Maybe I can get rid of this one. Oh, this is getting really tricky. Throw that one way out there. How come they're not moving forward like the ones from before? This one's moving forward. I guess some of them just like... Oh, no. Oh, no. Did not think that one through, did I? Oh, shoot. That did not... I was a little confused there because it's... Oh, now we're not moving again. The stage is so confusing. But we made it by. Oh, I was really hoping there'd be a checkpoint. What is the owl? Oh, that is really cool. I have to run to make the conveyor belts work. That's really neat. Oh, more come down. If I can just keep making a path, I was gonna use my own blocks. Is that it? I gotta make this scary jump? Oh, I don't like this. I'm gonna place one of my blocks down just to be on the safe side. If I can find them. I don't know what they were called. Oh, I don't have it anymore. Shoot, that's no good. Oh, that was really scary. Oh, they gave it back to me. I guess that was nice. Okay, so how do I do the rest of this? I need my shot. This will work for a shot. There, we got rid of him. Now I guess I just gotta make the rest of these platforms myself. This is really scary. I don't really like this. Oh, it booted at me. Oh, I can't go up there like that. Can I make this jump? Oh, wow! Why did I jump so high? I'm not gonna question it too much. You are an annoying guy, you know that? Please move out of my way. Thank you. Oh, I should probably get rid of these because I don't want to accidentally break the blocks. So I gotta place one here. And hope! I couldn't really see if there was a ladder there or not. I thought there was, but I wasn't 100% sure. Okay, so we gotta do this. Oh no, they're sinking! Oh, but they didn't sink completely. Okay, we're fine. That had me really worried for a moment. Oh, that's cool! If you run on this for an extra long time, it starts going faster. Then you have to jump. Weird. What's this do? Please let me know in the comments down below. I'd really appreciate it. Ooh! Oh, I fell by mistake. I don't think I can get back up there. Yeah, I don't have any powers to get me up there. Shoot. Oh no, the police! Okay, what am I gonna do to get by this guy? We'll use this and hope for the best. Oh. I guess he was just saying hello. Well, that treasure chest kind of just left. Oh no. Please die? Ow! Please die? Ow! You didn't please or died. Oh, I don't think I want to go for that. That looks really hard. And I don't really know what to do it. Please go away. Are you gonna keep coming out? Oh good, you're just gonna go that way. So I gotta do this again, but the blocks are going backwards? Oh, I don't like this. Oh no! Well, that didn't seem fair at all. Alright, let's try this again. Whoa! Why are you going that way this time? It didn't go this way before! I'm gonna put two down so I have a safety net. Oh no! Oh, this one's going so fast! I forgot to switch over to my gun. Why is this stuff going forward this time? I'm so confused with this stage. Alright, so let's get on this. Wait! Oh, I thought I was done for. I really don't Oh no! I was just about ready to jump on the other one that just decided it wanted to go away completely. This one's so hard. I think I'm just gonna take the risk and stay on one. I don't need any more than one. I still don't know what that thing does. I was ready for these guys. This isn't the power I wanted. Oh no! Oh, that was so close. That scared me really bad. Okay. Wait, why can't I place this? That was weird. Maybe I shouldn't have tried that when I saw I couldn't get on it. I hope this thing doesn't screw me over again the last time when this sped up and made me fall through the block. Which would... Oh, jeez, that spot's scary every time. Okay, so we just gotta be really careful when placing these down, and I gotta be quick. Oh, shoot, shoot! Get out of my road! I can't switch powers that fast! Oh my gosh. This is so stressful. I'm just gonna ride this slow. I don't think I have a choice because I can't fit through that gap. Oh boy, that's still scary. Oh, wait! I don't go to the right? I guess we're going down? Boy, that was scary because I didn't know if that was right or not. That didn't work. Where's my other power? This one. Okay, I gotta get close to him to get him to open his face. I'm gonna get up here for safety. And then we can take him out. It happened faster than I can talk. Oh no, I can't... I meant to roll and I hit the wrong button. I panicked. Oh no, what do I have to do here? There's so much! There's so much going on! I can't hit that guy. I still don't know what that button does either. I want to take him out first. Oh, he's gonna be really hard to get. There we go, we got some hits on him at least. There we go, I'm not gonna be able to pick up the help. But I think I have to drop a block down there just to be on the safe side. And then we gotta do it over and over again until we get up here. Oh shoot, now he's out though! And I can't reach him! Oh, you are a sneaky guy! Okay, so I gotta be quick! Oh... I gotta really pay attention to where my powers are! The only chance I have! I have to go one forward for that, and then two back for this, and two forward for that, and two back for this. That seemed to be working. Oh no, ow! Well, I guess I'm not gonna... Oh, wait! The blocks move. Oh! I think I get it! I think I understand how it works. This guy's changed the platforms on me. Or the conveyor belt. Okay. Now I understand. No. What do they do here, though? Oh, they just make it... Oh, wait! I can't use this power! I can't use this power! I'll break the blocks by mistake. Oh no, then it did the weird charge thing on me. Stop doing that! Stop! Okay, that's where we want it. Mole's dead now. Why is it so long before there's a checkpoint again? They were doing so well with it before. Oh shoot. Can you open up, please, sir? Oh no. Wait, Block, I need you. I can place a few of these down, though, and get a platform down there to work with. That's perfect, and they don't go away when I do that. Awesome! I accidentally figured out a secret there. Oh, I'm so happy that there's full power. What's those things up there mean? I don't know, let's use this. Or try this at the very least. Oh, they took my powers away! Oh, no, it took me off the power I was on. Please stop shooting at me, sir. Please. Oh, no. Oh, this doesn't do much health or much damage at all. I need... Oh, that doesn't seem like it's working. Please stop moving. I need to see if this hurts you. Oh, this is so hard. Oh, I kind of killed myself there. Dropped the block down and made me fall straight onto the fire. I'm gonna go in with one of these blocks and he's gonna... Oh, it made me throw it automatically. And then it switched my power again. That doesn't seem to work. Let's see if this works. That took more than one, at least. Oh, there we go. I know that... Oh, shoot, but I can't use the big charge up for it. Wait, no, I can't. If I do this and jump before using it. Okay. But wait, no! Hearts! This is so hard. There's so much to focus on. They throw that there. Jump and shoot. I might as well just shoot normal. That didn't really seem to do any extra damage. Huh! Hey, can't you, meanie? I wasn't gonna call him a meanie. I was gonna call him a jerk. That worked a lot better. Let's go roll! Number one girl. Oh, she's so cute. Or give that a thumbs up even though some spots were very hard. Really hard. That's fine, the main thing is we get through. I'm gonna do one more, I think. But let's see what the last stage is. Oh, this one hasn't been played much. Charging challenge. Gray bomber? What's a gray bomber? Double jump enabled. Oh, we're the gray guy. Were there three L's in challenge? Challenge? Oh boy, this is gonna be tough. I can't oh wait, I have a double jump. I was gonna say, I can't even jump high enough. Yeah, that'll work. That was just me being silly, I think. Just gotta be careful not to get shot. Oh boy, that was scary. Ow! Please move! Oh no! This is really hard! There's so much stuff! Oh no! No! Oh my gosh, how am I supposed to do this? This is pure chaos! I'm gonna nope out of this stage. Already. That's too hard. There's way too much there. That's like super duper difficult level. I'm gonna try one more and hopefully we won't get anything so crazy. I probably broke the voice thing when I screamed. I'm sorry if I did. Sai De Baixo. I don't know what that means. Baixo? I don't know what this means. I'm gonna give up trying to say it. It doesn't look English. flight enabled, charge disabled, we have three powers? Or two? Technically three if we count this. We start with one. I need to get through. Oh no! Oh no! I just realized I can't actually do any. Oh shoot. Can't do anything to him. Oh, this is gonna be a challenge to survive? Well, challenge failed. Well, I got hit twice in the first one. Hopefully things go better here. I don't know how to get by all this stuff without taking a hit. There's just so much being shot at me all at once. It's crazy. No! Jumped up to shoot him and it cost me everything. Okay, I can get through the first two without much issue now. I just gotta be careful on this one. Okay, so I do that, and then I gotta evade everything on this small spot? That's asking for a lot. He said there'd be a checkpoint. I could really use one. Oh no! I was gonna say, this one won't be so bad. Only one guy's attacking me. Oh, shoot. Please, no. Hurry up! That 9 seconds takes forever. Wait, I feel like I've been in this one already. Oh no. I couldn't avoid that, and everything came at me all at once. Okay, go. Oh no, are you kidding me? And that went away. Wait, how do I do this one? Oh, I could make the jump. These are going backwards. I think I'm going to no fair this one, too. This one's too hard for me. I know when to quit. Unlike Kirky. I'm sure he's going to get mad over that one. Anyway, I do hope you enjoyed today's video. It'll hopefully be a little shorter one. I'm hoping things didn't glitch out too much. I know the face doesn't work very well for this model, but it's the, I think, anyway. Kirky and I were talking about it, and I think it works bad like this because it's a free one and it has very limited range, very limited movement. We've been thinking about maybe trying some of the other ones that are out there. Or, if it's not too impossible, but you'd have to have artistic skill, and neither of us have artistic skill. There's a program called Live 2D where you can make your own avatars for this. And I would love to do that. I'd love to make one. I'd give it as many range of motions as I possibly could. But I don't know how well it would work. I know when I do this, that's me looking away from the camera and it really makes my eye twitch bad. But it's because the webcam doesn't see my face very well. Hopefully it works better if I do this though. This is me looking directly at the camera. Let me know in the comments down below, guys. Would you like to potentially see a new avatar for me to use? There are some 3D ones I was looking at that I really liked. But I'm worried everyone knows me as this one now and they might not want to come back if they see me as something else. Oh well. Let me know in the comments down below what you think. I really appreciate it. Anyway, I think we're gonna end this one now, so... Oh, right! Check out the videos off to the side! I almost forgot to mention that. And... look forward to the next video! Bye!